Hi guys, what's chillin'? I hope everybody is doing extremely well today and are ready for some extremely relaxing personal attention to help you sleep, to help you tingle, and to help you forget about any negative thoughts, anxiety, worry or concerns which might be clouding your mind as we speak. I want this video to really help you remain present and just enjoy some ASMR personal attention. I promise to make it as tingly and relaxing for you as possible. I've got some random but tingly triggers to help achieve this relaxation which I promised you. I'm going to be using these feathers at first, just to get those tingle juices flowing through your veins. Chill Squad members know I do like brushing quite a bit. I find it an effective trigger to start a video with, because so many of you like brushing just as much as me. Just us two, relaxing, this present moment. Your past concerns and your future worries do not matter in this moment. It's just us two. Just us two having a relaxing time. Start using them a bit more, judging by the state of my eyebrows. Quite bushy. I could probably make a brush out of my eyebrow hair and use it in a video. It'll be a bit weird, but it's a good idea. Okay, I'm just gonna which can affect you a lot, and I understand because I've been there. We've all been there. So just try to use or continue using these videos as just a bit of gentle therapy just to help you mind of those concerns and problems which you've been experiencing. Let's remain present. massively. Can really clear your head and help you relax. Block. Okay. So yesterday, I had my favorite meal. It's a meal which I don't think many people outside of UK have probably tried it. It's a very British kind of meal, a takeaway. We call it fish and chips or cod and chips, and it is without a doubt my favorite takeaway meal. It's so cheap compared to Domino's and other fast food takeaway places, and it's so damn tasty. Like, wow. I mean, it's terrible for you, really terrible for you, but God, it tasted so good. Like, I couldn't tell you in words how excited I was to, after a couple months of not having it, to try it yesterday. I was in food heaven. It was seriously good. Such a big portion, and wow, I devoured it, cotton chips, with curry sauce. So good. I got you. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. Maybe I won't use cotton chips as a trigger word in the future. Cotton chips. It doesn't sound too bad, actually. Cotton chips. Let me know down below if you want to see me use cotton chips in a future video. Okay. I'm just gonna cut and pluck. Pluck and cut away that negative energy which I've told you about. I don't want you to have. Just take it away. Take it Seagulls, they know when I'm filming ASMR. I don't know if you guys notice, but we do have a lot of seagulls around where I live, and they all know when I'm recording because they like to start speaking up, making a lot of noise when I'm trying to relax you guys. Unless you guys like the sound of seagulls, then you're in for a treat. Zone in to my triggers, which I have for you. It's okay to be able to spend time by yourself, clearing your mind, clearing your head, and rejuvenating your mind. It's absolutely fine. There we go. chill squad grew to over 7,000 of us, which is unbelievable, really. I never predicted getting close to that in years. So, from the bottom of my heart, I am so thankful for all the support that you've provided, all the conversations we've had in the comment section, all the likes, subscriptions, and donations have been gratefully received, and thank you so much. We wouldn't be here in this situation without you guys, without your support. I just hope I can continue to relax you for years and years to come. If you want me to, that is. Okay. Just brush it. That's it. Deserve to be happy, deserve to be relaxed, you deserve Seago ASMR video, full of Seago sounds, feathery brushing, and lots of really, nah, I better not say that, but just Seagulls. The Seagulls are driving me mad. They're not really, but I do find them quite funny. I don't know, you guys do as well. Out.